Many things that we need, but we can explain or we talk to you one on one.
I have more and more again, Jenny, obviously, I've got plans then. Bro, obviously, I'm going to get out of the room. So, I'm going
to we appeal to you that we want to see you immediately after this exercise so we can help you in our office. Thank you.
Thank you very, very much. Let's get the chairman.
President, the mother of Africa, I would have to keep some of the protocol, otherwise we will sleep here today because of that. I'm very, very happy to be here to represent the King of Okelaoromu in Osun State of Nigeria, who could not make it personally because of flight difficulties. We tried everything possible, even for me. I had to come on Bellevue and I have to go back on Virgin Nigeria. And I hope very soon these flight problems will be solved. I would like to congratulate the Traditional Council for putting this together because I've been around a lot in Africa. I can say this is a first of its kind. I've seen the candor with which the chairman of the Traditional Council has spoken today in the presence of Madam President. That is a dividend of democracy. Congratulations. I noted yesterday in our meeting that there seems to be a disconnect between the government and the governed in Africa. But I can see this as a very unique opportunity for the government to understand the ordinary people. And we must congratulate Madam President for making this happen. Nigeria is a very, very important partner of Liberia. And that is why we have come to endorse this project. And I promise on behalf of our people that this relationship will endure. So I thank you all. I thank the Qatar Center for their support. I've heard a lot of very good things that they have done for this program to take off. And my co-chiefs from all over Africa, from Ghana, Queen of Sheba, the chief from Sierra Leone, from Guinea, I thank you all for coming. I thank all my media friends. I've been told that we're going to witness a very special independence anniversary this year on July 26th, and I promise you that Ovation Magazine will be here again to sell the best of Liberia to the world, to show the great effort that is going on here. Anyone who goes around the streets now will see the difference between the time we came for the inauguration and what Madam President has been able to put together, despite the difficulties. Congratulations.